either from the frosty weather covering the large portion of the U.S., you've been hanging out on Florida's Atlantic coast. In search of more sun, you head further south and find yourself at the Holiday Inn in Vero Beach, Florida. In front of you are long days on white sand beaches with umbrella drinks and trips to the Crab Stop. Basically, you have time on your hands and a nice hotel room. Now, you don't have to be working on Einstein's theory of relativity to contemplate time and think about how you can put it to use. That is, use it to become stronger. Building on the last hotel workout video, you might as well use that time to build your hood and back arms. That's chest and triceps for you pencil neck types. Once again, we turn to that friend of Jailhouse Strong, Glenn Blushen, better known in the hallowed halls of strength building by the simple moniker B. Now, what does B have for us this week? A quick and approachable way to bang out 100 push-ups. Here's what you do. B calls it 5 for 100. Complete 10 push-ups on 30 seconds for 5 minutes, at which point you have completed 100 push-ups. So, to be clear, you do 10 push-ups, wait until your watch, clock, sundial, whatever, hits the 30-second mark, and you do another 10. Then, at the 1-minute mark, do another 10. Continue for 5 minutes. Don't forget a central component of Jailhouse Strong philosophy, known as progressive overload, or the gradual increase of stress on the body during your workouts. In this instance, the workout can be made incrementally more difficult by adding time and thus more sets, or by doing more push-ups at each 30-second mark. Keep an eye out for some more hotel workouts.